Hello everyone, I welcome you all in SJECE classes. Please like and subscribe this YouTube channel to get all the videos of time. Today I will teach you in computer chapter number 2, Introduction to Windows 7. This is the first part of this chapter. So kids, in your previous chapter you have learned that a computer is made up of hardware and software. The software which controls the overall working of a computer is known as system software. An operating system is a system software. Let us learn about it. Operating system is a part of system software that makes a computer to run. It manages all the input or output operations. It also manages the link between the different parts of computer and the user. An operating system is a software which performs all the basic tasks like file management, memory management, process management, handling input and output. You cannot work on a computer if you don't have an operating system in the computer. When you start a computer, the operating system gets loaded into the main memory from the hard disk. This is called booting. Now there are some functions of operating system. Security. The operating system uses password protection to protect the user data. Operating system control over system performance. Operating system consistently monitors the system to detect error and avoid malfunctioning of computer system. The operating system also coordinates between the system software and other users. Memory management. The operating system manages the primary memory or main memory. Processor management. In a multi-programming environment, the operating system decided the order in which processors have access to the processor and how much processing time each processor has. Device management. An operating system manages device communication with their respective drivers. The operating system carries out of many file management activities also. The operating system manages the hardware attached to the computer like keyboard, monitor, printer, mouse, hard disk, etc. It also makes the application software work. It keeps track of the program you are using. So there are some types of operating systems, that is Windows 7, Windows XP, Linux, MS-DOS, Mac, etc. These are some types of operating system. Now we will read about Windows 7. Windows 7 is the most popular operating system. It is developed by a company called Microsoft. Microsoft Corporation is an American multinational technology company founded by Bill Gates and Paul Allen on 4th April 1975. The first Windows operating system was launched in 1985. Since then, many versions have been launched. Windows 7 was launched in 2009. It is graphical user interface based operating system. GUI means that you can use a mouse to give commands by clicking or pointing to the icons and menu items. You do not have to give command by typing the text from the keyboard only. When you switch on your computer, the Windows operating system starts. It displays a picture called the Windows flag. It then displays a welcome screen. After a few seconds, the desktop screen is displayed. So kids, in next video, we read about desktop. Thank you.